Hitter raced home on that E5. Here's the 3-2 payoff pitch. We had a line drive out towards a gap in left center field. It's going to split the gaps and roll to the wall. One run scores. That's Lockhart. Two run scores. Salazar. Here comes DeMarin. He's going to score on a three-run double that clears the bases for Tyler Marlette. And the Braves lead it 4-0 here in this bottom half of the third inning. So Marlette clears the bases with a gapper, and he needed that. RBIs for Marlette, number 34, 35, and 36. Clears the bases. So everything compounded now this inning with that double.